Hello everyone. Today I am Tomcat. Okay, so here's the deal. I'm gonna be in an F-14 Tomcat. Don't ask me why, I just like the Tomcat. And we're going to be destroying every, as far as I know, AI bot in the game, and hopefully I don't die. Cause I've been doing this all day in rehearsal for the video, and what I mean by all day is like 5 hours. I wasn't playing, but I've been on VR for about 5 hours, so I'm tired. But I wanted to make a video today, so I'm gonna see if I can destroy every known AI that I know of. I do not want to fall. As far as I know, AIs are on the ground. So if there's any up in the air, I have to figure it out. Because they have bombers and stuff. Other than the escorting mission, I've never seen a bomber. Like, they're fun to not dogfight with, but just mess around with. Charger fell. Okay, sweet. Let's put that right there. This is the size of me, because my chair starts right here. That's how big I would be sitting in this Tomcat right here. I'm tiny. I barely reached that, because I'm like cables and stuff. Anybody else happy it's summer? It's summer for me at least. I'm happy about that. Strong looking. Every time my VR does that, I know I've spawned a new chunk of something, so we're getting close. There's, just in case you've never played Simple Plans or don't know what all this is. This is all pretty simplistic stuff, but speed, altitude, simplified. That's just added number in there. You'll get a deal. There's our G-force. Don't know what that is, and don't know what that is either. So I'm just. All I need to know is that, and that. Oh, that was a cleaver? Oh, I don't want to use cleavers. Oh, well, I used one. Come on, take it out. This quick. All right, Alright, so that's 01. Did I say what we were doing for landing? Alright, so what we're doing for landing, because I don't think I said it, is we're going to land on USS Beast after taking out the, what's it called? Out the destroyers, so. We went from easy over there, kind of hard, not really, and then pretty hard over here. It'll be a little bit harder to take these guys out because they have modern technology, and this is from 1980s, so. But it's a Tomcat. It's really good. My control panel that I built right here is sinking. I'll have to hop over it and then sink it. I got another control panel right here. Does anybody know how to make the volcano explode? Like erupt? Because I'm dying to want to know how. I don't know if you like drop a bomb at it. Oh well, something for another video. It doesn't seem like me to say that. Whenever you're not holding on to this and you use the joystick to control your targeting systems. It's so sketchy trying not to use your rudders. Do a flyby. Talking going on, which is pretty surprising. Well, now there is, but there wasn't. I'm gonna use 4 levers on each. This thing up and blow the world up. This thing ain't no joke. It like you'll sink in 5 seconds if I blow up. It is a very slow turn up. So, the only two controls you need to know for carrier landing is reached about 50% throttle. Make sure you don't have your trim all the way forward like me. Put your stabilizer on once you're aligned. I am near perfectly aligned, but it's good enough to land. Reduced to about 2% throttle. Sweet! Hold on, I gotta do something. Hold on. It's taking forever. I know. I'm sorry. Okay, so that's pretty much it. But I want to kind of blow up USSBs too. So that's what we're going to do here. Let me know if I do a good job, if comments are available, because I'm not very good at, I'm not very good at all this stuff, compared to real pilots or nothing. I'm gonna see this. I'll probably see the explosion. No stabilizer right now. Straighten out real quick. And my charger came unplugged. Oh, I'm off the lines. Okay, that's fine. And that's that. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Kind of slow, but yep. I hope that helps. And just folded the wings in. Turn the air brake off. And there you go, that's the Tomcat mission. Alright, see you guys later.